I'm Brandon Byer reporting from Chickasha, where the school district, Chickasha School District, and students are reacting to the death of Kody Turner, the junior football player who collapsed a couple of days ago on the practice field and then passed away early this morning at about 4 a.m. in the hospital. I have talked with the superintendent. They have canceled their game against Noble today. I can tell you the students, the football players, are all in class. They are being provided with some counselors. They brought in some extra counselors to go along with the guidance counselors already on staff. They are planning some sort of memorial that will likely take place at next week's game, which is on the road. Kody's funeral is expected to be sometime early next week. Keep it on Eyewitness News 5 for updates, and also check back with KOCO.com.